Did you know that for his role as Paolo Gucci in Ridley Scott's House of Gucci, Jared Leto spent 3.5 hours in makeup and prosthetics in order to play the role?